We're headed to a shootout at American Airlines Center. Murray with some important and spiffy stops in that OT. The goaltending has been terrific for Dallas these two nights. I mean, Ben Bishop last night in Chicago stopped 37 of 39. The Penguins have 37 shots tonight. Shots are 37-36. It's been an even game. Stars should be extremely proud of how they've gone about their business here at home tonight.
100%, and that big man right there, Kari Lehtonen, coming in, being the guy that gets the game after a night in Chicago, a night where the club arrives at about 3:30 in the morning. You know you've got some tired players, and you call on your backup goaltender, although we're not sure if you're really calling Kari Lehtonen a backup goaltender this year, but he knows he's got a tough task in front of him, and he has done everything he's good all night long to keep his club hanging around here. A lot of extra pressure at the end of the hockey game, but Kari's been great.
It's like 1A and 1A. He's been in a lot of these. He's, in his career, has been absolutely phenomenal on penalty shots, and that's essentially what these are. Not as many go-arounds for Matt Murray. He's won 5 of 8. And the Ice Girls are finished up with the shoveling. And Evgeny Malkin is, he thought he was going to be first up. Now they're pointing at the Stars bench, as they have elected to go first. Yep. And it looks like it's Alexander Radulov who will start it off. He's 3 for 5 this season. And he has a plethora of moves, dekes. Some of them diabolical, sometimes just a pure shot. We'll see what he does here with the opening salvo. Here he comes, picks up the puck at center. Straight down the middle. On the forehand, tried to drag it around that right leg of Murray. And Matt Murray prances to the corner, proud of himself.
Yeah, made sure that Radulov was the guy making the first move. Murray stays with him the whole way, uses those legs. Never a doubt on that one. He stays with them.
And here comes Evgeny Malkin. Malkin, top of the circle. Tried to go high blocker, and Lehtonen got it.
Malkin comes out wide to Lehtonen's left. Tries to go up blocker, but he gets that quick arm up. Right arm comes up, catches that puck.
Well, the Russians couldn't score. We'll see if the Canadian can. Seguin. In he comes. Slowed up! Shot! That puck had to roll up in sleeves to get in.
Well, we know Tyler Seguin, he's a shooter. Slows down, comes up, gets to that forehand, and there's just enough velocity on it. Well, he finds that hole between the body and the arm. Murray gets enough, but nope, not enough, and it just trickles over the goal line.
What a nectarous treat this is to watch. Radulov, then Malkin, then Seguin, now Crosby. Sidney Crosby to a chorus of boos. Off the crossbar. Curry with a shrug gives the crossbar a tap.
Yeah, give it a tap. Crosby comes in. He slows down. Lehtonen hangs on. Crosby's got a beat. It goes up high, but just a little bit too much. A half an inch too high on that crossbar and up over into the big net behind Lehtonen.
Spence has scored the winner in New York at Madison Square Garden. Lots of speed, comes in. Couldn't beat him, tried to rebound. That wouldn't have counted anyway, but why not?
Why not try it?
Went low glove off that left pad of Murray.
Yeah. Murray stays with him here. He does not make that first move. That right or left toe of his catches up with Jason's shot. Even on the rebound shot, he got that one too with the left leg.
Talk about a guy with a rapid release. Here comes Phil Kessel. Kessel on the forehand. Stopped by Lehtonen. The Stars win it in a shootout. And they win both sides of the back-to-back. What a rally. What a performance. What a victory.
Wow. Kessel comes in. He's got that wicked release. Kari Lehtonen stones him as Kessel comes in, sizes him up. Tries to let it go, goes 5-hole, and right after that, Lehtonen stares him down. Big save by Kari Lehtonen, lets him know that's it right there. Great job by Kari Lehtonen coming in some difficult circumstances.
Man, oh man. salute the fans, but really the fans should be saluting them tonight.